Hello, I'm Chuck Monroe, Refinery Applications Specialist for Spraying Systems Company. And today, I want to talk to you about injecting neutralizing amines. Now, you understand the application. You're injecting these amines in order to increase the pH and neutralize any acids that may form. But have you given much more thought about the actual application itself, how the amine is applied? In most situations, the amine is metered into a steam line that then goes through a quill into an overhead line. But what happens to that amine? Does it go in slugs, and does it atomize? Right now you're relying on the heat transfer from the steam and the overhead line itself to volatilize the amine. But what if that doesn't happen as efficiently as you think it does? What problems can occur? What about corrosion in your carbon steel pipe? What about you're not getting the dispersion that you need in the overhead line? You need the amine to co-condense with any of the steam downstream in order for it to be effective. Now, another question for you is, what if you had a choice? What if you were able to have a spray nozzle that was specifically designed for steam atomization? So you're not relying on the heat transfer, you're relying on the spray nozzle to develop the atomization that you need. This gives you better dispersion, it gives you better atomization, and it gives you a better overall product. If you would like to discuss this or any other application at your refinery, contact Spraying Systems, or let us come to your facility and conduct a lunch and learn where we can discuss this or any other projects that you have going on. Thank you, and we look forward to hearing from you.